Yep.
All right, thanks for joining me in NewsSentinel.com. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor with the News-Sentinel, joined by St. Francis Senior Wing. I can't believe you're a senior, man. Time flies when you're having fun. But Josh Hogan, and Josh, you just got a win over your city rival, Indiana Tech. What did you guys do well tonight?
We all played together. They came out with tremendous energy. We knew they were going to come out with their home crowd and really try to fill up the scoreboard. So we just stayed grounded, stayed to our game plan. It worked.
Now, you guys are doing a little bit of different stuff this year defensively. You went with kind of a zone pressure in the half court, a little 2-2-1 action. You like that?
Yeah, we really like it. We got a lot of guys we can rotate in and out. It really helps the defense waste time on the clock. So we just want to make the defense work for anything they can do. So we can do that as much as we can.
All right. Now, I think this may be one of the more athletic teams I've seen you guys have. Do you agree with that?
Yeah. It's definitely the most athletic team I've had. I've been a part of my 4 years here. So we got guys that can get up and down the floor, and it's really helpful.
Yeah, you got you and Austin out on the wing. Kagan's an athletic kid, and he didn't shoot the ball well tonight, but he will eventually. And then you got those freshmen, Evan Henry. The kid can play. He's young, but he can play.
Evan Henry and Bryce coming in. Yeah, they're freshmen. Really, really working hard and really giving us extra guys to come in that rotation and help us out.
All right. Well, another win. You're now 3-0. You guys ranked 15th. Is that right?
Yeah.
15th in the country. Keep it rolling, man. Congratulations.
Appreciate it.